baby, does a hanky baby. This is Tommy James. 1966. My baby does a hanky panky. My baby does a hanky panky. My baby does a hanky panky. We're walking on down the line here. Who was the very first time? All alone. Bring me home. Tommy James is definitely in my top 20 of rock and roll, early rock and roll singers and writers. Easily, probably top 15 really. Joey? Or Joe? I don't remember their names. Smashing Pumpkins from my shattered high school soul. Thank you.
baby, baby. Will I let go? Good song, huh? This one's just about an hour north of me. Dust in the Wind, Kansas. Hey, Linda Ronstadt, fuck you. Hey, Linda Ronstadt, every man that made you famous through buying your records, buying your, every man who looked up to you would be disappointed about how you now view the world. It's crazy. I know I'm disappointed in you. This is the Flamingos. Didn't think I was gonna pull that drum part out at the end there because that was my outside left foot against the side and it was a little too quick tempo there. This is the McCoys. You gotta watch this video on YouTube. You might see the best pair of breasts on a 20-year-old British girl from the late 60s that you've ever seen without a bra on. It's outside the, she's dancing. It's a horrible video, except for the fact that she is smoking hot.
Number 45 in the top 600. That's not bad, right? That's still got a lot of votes for it.
Oh, Natalie and Braylia.
I'm not